Hello, Internet! My name is Arco, and welcome back to Tales of Symphonia. I almost said Half-Life, but that is not correct. It is Tales of Symphonia. So we're gonna do a little... why you got these guys going? Jesus. Alright, this is more stabby. So I'm trying to get... like, a few more fights done through here. So we need some more gold. So we can buy some items and then be on our way to Pamacosta, hopefully. I didn't even have enough money to sleep at the inn. So, like, Rain doesn't have any health right now. TP, rather. She managed to get a heal in, which is kind of amazing. And I'm gonna block you with my tiny swords! Leave Genus alone! I ran up to him and blocked. So we're gonna do like a few more fights. I think I will actually cut this out this time because I did an entire episode of grinding last episode, essentially. And yeah, that was a lot of stuff. So I'll be with you in a little bit. Oh, we get a special cutscene now because I'm using Rain as the chef. I want to make her a good chef. She just failed for the first time. Is she getting any better? She's 2 stars! Is that the best she can get? Shit. Oh! I went back to the inn. What's up? It's really cool that they actually have like a lot of like in-between cutscenes and stuff. Like while you're grinding, there's a bunch of stuff that can happen. If you go back to the same inn over and over and over again, different stuff is gonna keep happening. It makes it feel like a lot more like they're on an actual journey rather than just like, oh, we're just here and we're doing stuff now. It's like, yeah, the characters are actually interacting and like things are happening. So, I may have went a little bit overboard, and after I spent 300 gold, I still have 3,800. And as you can see, almost everybody in my party right now, which I need to switch Colette out, has almost 1,000 or over 1,000 HP, and we're a few levels higher now. I didn't even realize when people are getting levels, I was just kind of like doing fights over and over and over and over and over and over and over again. I may have done that for about 20 minutes, so it's very good that I did cut that out, but unfortunately that means I need to record longer. That's fine. I don't know why I said unfortunately, like, I don't give a shit. I get to play this game more. That's awesome. So, yeah, they kept dropping apple gels, so we're good on those, like, forever. Let's do 5 of these guys. Let's pop these up to 8. And, I think, honestly, the rest of this is going to go to other items. So we can get some, better defense going, mainly. I'm not too worried about it. I think everybody's weapons are up to date, except Kratos's. So we might get his, depending on how expensive it is versus, like, everything else's. Where the hell is this shit at? Okay, hold on. Using my brain. It's next to the inn. It's in the same area as the inn, right? Which is over here? Shit. I don't know where I'm going. This town is really confusing and also freakishly large. Here we go. I'm curious actually if there's a proper, like, shield armor place. It doesn't really seem like it. Get off the roof, cat. Crazy cat, guys. Okay. Yeah, it seems like this is the place to go. So, wait, I don't suppose I dropped it and got any silver. No silver. Okay. Well, that's fine, I guess. So, yeah, so he's at 1,300. That'd be all I could get. I mean, in reality, I can get one thing. Oh boy. We're going to Pamacosta next. So, I think we're just gonna hold off on weapons for now. We're just gonna hold off, we're gonna save up, It's gonna be great. So, yeah. On to Palma Coast, I guess, which I still don't know where the hell to go. I was right next to an exit, and I left. I know how Triette works. I've been in here for the last 20 minutes. Well, I've been around it. I've only been it like once. I was able to spend that entire 20 minutes in the field also. Like, somehow, I was able to, like, never have to go sleep in Triette. So, like, I don't know how I managed that, but it's pretty sweet. What's my party right now? This will work. I kinda, kinda sucks having that many magic users in a party, but, you know, sometimes it just, happens. Hey! Why are you appearing out of nowhere? That's not fair. Oh, there's a place here. I'm gonna look at this. I think I know what this is. I think I might know what this is. Yes, Lake Umasi. I don't remember names, but I do remember locations and what happens at them. Generally. Well, we can go for a swim.
It's pretty.
I see, so this is... Kratos, what's up? Nothing, I was just thinking, the air here is clean and pure.
Now that you mention it, I feel a mysterious presence.
Yeah, the amount of mana here is high.
Something may be hidden here.
Is that the voice I did?
Okay, so yes, that's for later. We'll be seeing this place again in like 20 episodes or more. It's gonna be a little bit, but that is the location. Shit, I need to get down. You gotta get down, you know what I mean. I don't even know what I mean! Careful. There's a this place, oh shit. It's a house of salvation. Yay! Doggo! I don't know what this does for me, but I'm gonna do it.
Mark, mark. This one feels like Mon Mon. His tail is so cute.
Okay, Colette, whatever you say. This place is actually slightly different. Neat. If you head northwest from here, you'll find Lou in the City of Hope. God, what voice did he use?
It's relaxing being in the corner, you know.
Yeah, if you say so, man. Whatever you think. Oh, this dude looks pretty sweet.
Legend has it that a unicorn lives in this area. It seems the unicorn will appear before a pure maiden. They say that sometimes the visage of the unicorn appears on the surface of Lake Umasi.
Foreshadowing! Maybe. You don't know. Nobody knows. What do you know?
Nothing. Church of Mytel.
What?
Lionel. Luin.
Pill.
Lake Umasi.
Eel?
Linkite.
Neil.
Le...
You bleed dirty, you ended everything with an L. I was really wondering what was going on there. I didn't click until the last bit there. They were playing the game where you gotta, like, start a letter, or start a word with the letter that they ended with. That was pretty evil. Lloyd's too good at this game. Maybe if I was different people, it'd be different things, probably. Because this game's nuts like that. Like, you get different dialogue for different people. For, like, everybody. It's just nutty. What the hell is going on over here? I don't recall this place. Is this where Palma Coast is? I doubt it. Shit. Well, we can take out some caterpillars, no problem. Oops, I accidentally used Beast. Didn't mean to do that, but that's fine, I guess. Okay, can you die, please? Thank you. Jesus Christ. The ladybug is slowly making its way over to Rain. Also, Rain learned some new support spells, which she just used, actually. And the recovery spell is actually to cure ailments. So that's actually super, 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 super nice. Yes, it required that many supers. It is that nice. Because Kratos got poisoned, you dickbag. You bag of dicks. Fine. You better be a troll. Oh, of course, you're just nothing at all. I'm gonna save my U-Tack. I got all my U-Tack stuff set up finally. So we got some good stuff going here. Can you die, please? Like, thank you, Jesus. Yeah, there we go. Oh, we also have a ton of TP now, like everybody does. We're doing pretty good for ourselves, Yina. We got levels, we got points, we got numbers all over the place. It's good stuff. It's real good stuff. I don't recall this island in the slightest. You know, come to think of it, wait, is this what I was thinking of? No, this is not. I do remember this place now, though. There was a place in the desert that I didn't... Oh, wait, maybe it was this place. Shit. I was gonna say there's some mausoleum in the desert that I didn't visit. Is this where I was supposed to go next to? Didn't they say to go to Pomacosta? Shit. I don't know.
This building is an altar that was used to offer sacrifices to the gods more than 5,000 years ago. Lady Pink Holocraft
passed away, and
Professor, that's enough.
What do you mean, enough?
I'm just going to ignore you.
You suck, Lloyd. You want to learn things?
This is why those with no spirit of inquiry are doomed.
Genius doesn't want any of this shit. You don't give a fuck. Alright, doggo.
Orf.
Oh, yeah. Some of them don't get stuff. What are you?
For a walk with my dog. His name is Pepe. Please be nice to him.
I guess that's why Colette can't name him, because he has a name.
I came here for sightseeing, but it's not all that interesting.
You're not that interesting. Hey, guess what? I'm gonna steal your shit. Fuck. You should probably protect that a little bit better.
I came to see the ruin, but the entrance is shut and I can't get in. Maybe there's some trick to it.
Maybe I know the trick. Maybe the trick is me. What? I guess this isn't it yet. Okay, then. It's times like these where I'm glad this is a thing. After making it through the Awesome Mountains, Lloyd and the others set about looking for a ship to the Eastern Continent. Where the fuck am I? Are you talking about the little islandy thing? The little island? Okay. I may have made a slight error on my traveling, which means I'm probably going to be hella overleveled for wherever I need to go to. Which, guess what? I don't know where that is, but apparently Pomacosta, I just fucking walked right by or some shit. Because I'm not supposed to be at the Ballycroft Museum yet, as it turns out. But I got some swag baller swords. Maybe that's why I don't have any silver yet. Maybe I'm supposed to get silver at the place that I'm actually supposed to go to. That could be it. I'm not entirely sure, but guess what? We get to run all the way back across Foreverland, and eventually, make it to somewhere else, which would be Pomacosta. Because I swear they mentioned Pomacosta, and I'm like, oh yeah, Pomacosta, I know that place is pretty cool, right? And never find it. Just gone. There's some shit over there. How do I even get up there? Oh god. Really? Oh, that one works too, I guess. I keep meaning to do a different one than that, but, you know. Can't always quite do what we mean to do here. I'm glad I was knocked down on the ground for most of that time. I can just stab you. I can just keep stabbing you forever. Ow. Maybe not forever. This guy really doesn't like the fact that I'm stabbing his dinosaur over and over and over. There you go. Get knocked down, fool. Oh, I'm out of TP now. Hey, Rain, you want to give me sharpness or something here? Like, Kratos has got the whole first aid thing going just fine, it looks like. There we go. But I could really use some buffs here. I didn't even know buffs existed in this game. That's like how weird I've played this game so far. Okay, I don't have the thing here? Where's the stone? Like, that's so weird that I wouldn't have it for this area. So I have it for the area previous to here, and I have it for the area after here. Oh, is that how- oh, I see the path up now, okay. You know what? I don't want to fight this guy. And yet I'm fighting this guy. Yeah, we're leaving. I don't want to fight the giant chicken. Or if you wanted to go a different route, I don't want to fight the giant cock. Because, I mean, it is Rooster. That's a name for it. No, I'm not saying anything weird. It's just the name of an animal. Blame the scientists. I hate not being able to ride you again. All right, you know what? If you're going to be here twice in a row, you're going to have to die. What are you even? See, I can see names, right? Cockatrice. You can do that really fast, can't you? I don't have enough TP. I was gonna knock it down, beast. Unfortunately, this thing is, like, pretty nutso. Okay, there we go. Hey, Rain, you wanna heal Genus? Don't give him first aid, give him recovery, please. Rain? Oh my god, Rain, you can heal him all you want, but he's not gonna get unpoisoned that way. See, that's the unfortunate part of having, oh, I didn't buy any food materials. Oh well, we're gonna get to Papa Costa eventually. Is they don't like to use things that actually help heal people and such. I just realized my window has been open for all these recording sessions. This is my third one. Go me. Oh well. But yeah, the Rain is not doing what I want her to. Oh, goody goody. Now we can probably take these guys, like, not too big of an issue now. And I would fight them, but, you know, it's a whole thing. There we go, okay. And I would like to use Noish, please. When can I use Noish again? Oh my god! See, this is why Noish is good, because you can just avoid this stuff. All these... Really? Really, that's what we're going with today? Great. Rain has no TP left. Can you stop, please? Okay, Rain, once again, you need to use recovery on yourself. You really do. Rain, you're gonna die. Rain, please. You got the kill? If you say so. So once again, I gotta go in here. I forgot about X skills. I don't even think I have anything right now. Yeah, I don't have any X gems. What is it? Tech, that's right. I literally just did it and I forgot already. Okay. She's good now. She's fine. She's not dying. I can't see where I'm going. I hate this so much. See, I got that stone and then I couldn't use it after this bridge. It's so weird. So yeah, we went to Izuld. And they were just like, nah, we can't help ya. And it wasn't really anything. It's very strange. See, there's Izuld. So where am I going? Where am I right now? Oh, God. What? You know, I just realized something. I may have gotten west and east confused. Slightly. Slightly. Not to worry, though. We know now, so I'm going to try to talk to some people here again. And maybe they'll actually be receptive. You know, I'm trying to make my way to places and such, and they're just like, nah. What do you got? Looking for a ship or a fisherman? Try someone else. So, Max is here, yes. Take us to Palma Costa. We're trying to get to Palma Costa over the sea, okay. So then I gotta talk to son of the head fisherman. I gotta talk to the head fisherman. Where is the head fisherman? Want to play some EB? What? What is EB? Emotional balloon. Pick the same one I do, aim for a sinker rate of 100%. You can do it. Is that emo cats? I'll do normal. Okay. Oh shit. I have no idea. I didn't look at it. I didn't even look. Normal. Okay. Let's look at all the things. Okay. Maybe I have that? I'm not going to remember this. I forgot already. I have no idea. Wait. Oh, shit. I was just hitting buttons, god damn it. Yeah. It's normally memory games I'm really good at, but when, for some reason, when I'm like recording, my brain just stops. Yeah, that's cool and all, but guess what? I need to get to Palma Costa. Please! Where is this head fisherman at? I need to speak with him. Are you the head fisherman? No. I went a long ways to go to nowhere. This says fishy or something along those lines. Seagull Inn. God damn it. This is an inn. I didn't realize there was an inn here. God damn it. I suck. Alright, let's try some other places. We know we're in the right spot now, at least. Is there something else I need to do first? Oh shit, there's people here. Go east across the ocean to get to Palma Costa. I'm trying! Yep, that's a good boat. It's not broken or anything. Waves are fun. Good dialogue. Where's the head fisherman? He's alive, right? Like, he exists? Somewhere? You're Max. You are a terrible suck person. Is it you? Nope. I was already here once. And that's the only place to go here. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? I am the chosen. Do I have to be the chosen? I am the chosen. I'm not Lloyd. I'm Colette. Who are you? Should ask the boss. I know you're fishermen. Just want to go to Palma Costa. Why is nothing helping me? Oh. Okay. I never tried going in the tunnel. This is the tunnel that Ninja Lady came out of. Was I supposed to come here? I don't know what's down here. I guess I missed something at first? Is this just optional? I'm so confused! Team attack! Yeah! Okay. There we go. Okay, so what's down here besides this chest? What's in here? A fine guard! A fine guard! Why am I not doing my things properly? I'm glad I didn't buy that! Because I could have bought that. Wait, was I in the right spot then earlier? Was I supposed to go all the way around the continent? I feel like not. I've been through like the entire world now. Almost. Except the like the one place that I'm supposed to go to. I somehow managed to travel all over the continents and never find what I'm supposed to do. That is a feat. That is a feat. So, I'm in these mines now? And I don't really know why. But I'm going to find out. Maybe, is this just a shortcut? Or... What's the skeleton thing? Oh, I found an X gem. It's my first X gem. I'm going to fight you. Oh, I can talk to it? I found a beast fang. Talk. I fight strong ones, you face me. Oh shit. No way. Let's... Oh. You know what? I'm gonna do that. And let's fight. Sure. Prepare to die. Oh, it's this thing! Okay. Yeah, I know this guy. Holy shit. Oh, I can't run away. Cool. Hey, guess what? Don't fight this guy. He can just insta-kill me. He can just insta-kill me. Yeah, this guy is the realist. Oh! I got Fierce Demon Fang. That's not bad. That is going to replace Demon Fang right away. Okay, let's see how much everything this dude has. He's probably the realist. Oh my god, he has 8,000 health. So, I mean, as long as you don't get hit, you're fine. Oh god. Okay. I didn't save in a bit, did I? This guy. What is this? Why is he invisible all of a sudden? What the hell is this thing? Why is he just like sitting in like a low level area? We'll come back to him. Okay. Oh, okay, good. He doesn't just like. Wow. Hey, anybody. I'll use an orange gel with her so she can heal us. That sucked. And then Genius can swap out for Colette's for now. Okay, so yeah, that's later. That's a thing for later. Like, much later. I'll probably forget about that, actually, but, you know, we'll maybe come back to it someday when I'm not going to die in two hits. Hey. Oh, there's a bird here, too? Get out of here, bird. Oh, okay. That's good. That's good. Good, we got one down. Rain's just getting in there. Rain's blocking a lot better than I am. I keep forgetting to block. It's kind of a problem. It's kind of a problem. Okay. Black Silver. Solid. I need that for things and stuff. Guess what? That place sucks. So... I just don't know where to go now. Like, you would think that it would kind of tell you where you need to go, and this seems like the place, but, like, people don't want to, like, even talk to me here, really. So, I mean, I guess that'll be it for this episode. I kinda took a long roundabout way, but hey, you know, we'll do something eventually. I'll look up in the meantime where I need to go, or somebody in the comments will tell me, or something. Well, I guess the comments won't tell me because I'm going to be doing another recording batch tomorrow. But anyway, that'll do it for this episode. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, share it with your friends, share it with the world, and I will see you next time. Bye!